What is alchemy? Alchemy is an ancient philosophical and proto-scientific tradition that aims to transform base metals into noble metals, discover the elixir of life, and achieve spiritual enlightenment. It originated in Hellenistic Egypt around the 1st century AD and spread throughout the Islamic world and Europe during the Middle Ages. Alchemists believed that by manipulating and purifying matter, they could unlock its hidden properties and harness its transformative powers. The practice of alchemy was deeply rooted in symbolism and mysticism. Alchemists used a variety of symbols and allegories to represent their ideas and processes. For example, the transformation of base metals into gold was seen as a metaphor for the transformation of the human soul from its impure state to a state of spiritual perfection. The alchemical process was often depicted as a series of stages or steps, each represented by a different symbol or image. One of the central goals of alchemy was the discovery of the philosopher's stone, a legendary substance believed to have the power to transmute base metals into gold and grant eternal life. The philosopher's stone was thought to be a physical substance, but it was also seen as a metaphor for spiritual enlightenment and self-transformation. Alchemy also had practical applications in medicine and chemistry. Alchemists developed techniques for distillation, sublimation, and other chemical processes that laid the foundation for modern chemistry. They also experimented with herbal remedies and potions, seeking to discover the elixir of life, a substance that would grant immortality and eternal youth. Despite its mystical and esoteric nature, alchemy played a crucial role in the development of modern science. Many of the early pioneers of chemistry, such as Robert Boyle and Isaac Newton, were alchemists or heavily influenced by alchemical ideas. Alchemy laid the groundwork for the scientific method and the systematic study of matter and its properties. In conclusion, alchemy is a complex and multifaceted tradition that encompasses both spiritual and practical pursuits. It combines elements of philosophy, mysticism, and chemistry, seeking to unlock the hidden secrets of the universe and transform both matter and the human soul. While alchemy may be seen as a precursor to modern science, it also holds a unique place in the history of human thought and exploration.